Why not? Because you're racist. That's why.
Because I'm racist.
Yeah, that's right. That's no. You don't want to live around niggas, man.
Hold that up, Bubba.
And niggas predominantly live in
race.
The ghetto.
I don't care
yes,
about
you
race.
Yes, you do.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Come on. Yes, you do.
You're a liar. You don't know me.
Come on. I do know you.
I don't.
You're nothing prolific about you.
Cut the BS, man. Be real.
Hey, look. Hey. Listen, man. You're getting all messed up and shit. We just telling you the truth. We just giving you.
I'm not racist. You're trying to.
Okay, where do you live? What area do you live at? What area do you live at?
New York, here.
No,
York.
What area? What area? What area?
I'm not telling you what area.
Don't worry, we're going to tell
you. We're just going to look for you. We're not telling you for you, asking you for your address. Right. But where do you live? Do you live in Greenwich Village? Do you live in Park on Park Avenue?
Downtown.
What part of Park downtown?
The Spiffy area.
That, what part?
Course.
What part? I bet you don't live in Harlem.
I know you don't.
I bet you don't live in Spanish Harlem.
There's white people that live
alley.
In Harlem.
Oh yeah.
Because okay, good. Because of a thing called gentrification.
Right.
They're pushing the blacks out.
Stop filming, man.
Oh, now you don't want to be filmed?
No, because I'm.
Now you don't want to be filmed?
I'm not saying anything wrong, and I'm not.
Okay, well then don't run. Then why are you running? Don't run. Don't run. Then deal with it, man. Let me ask you a question. You come from devils. You were spawned by devils.
You were spawned by devils,
man. Your parents are devils.
That's right.
Man. Yeah, that's how you got this land. That's why. What's that?
My parents were immigrants.
We're racist, man.
Yes.
We're racist.
We're racist.
And they're racist, man.
You're racist.
At least we can admit that we're racist. He's a racist.
All you white people are racist.
The biggest racist.
What's that? What?
Only the biggest racist.
No, because you have nations that are over other nations, all right? You have nations that are over other nations, all right? The white man's over us, all right? When the white man put the black man into slavery, was that based upon a status thing?
Who did this? We didn't do that. Why are you blaming us?
Okay, where are you from?
Where are you from?
Wherever I was.
No, what country are you from? What country
I'm
are you from?
Original Hebrew. I'm a Hebrew.
Okay, you're a Hebrew?
Yeah. Why you call me?
How do you figure?
What?
How are you an original Hebrew?
I'm a Hebrew.
So your line goes. Hold on, wait. No, you are a Hebrew.
You are a Hebrew.
But guess what? But you don't know what kind of Hebrew you are.
I'm the original Hebrew.
Yes, you are. You're an Edomite Hebrew, a Hebrew Edomite. You know what an Edomite? You don't know what an Edomite is? Because they haven't taught you, man.
No.
You don't know about Esau? Esau? You don't know about Esau?
This is not helping
that,
the
Oh, no, it's going to help. No, it is going to help. When the Most High got us out here, the Most High. No, it isn't. The hell with society. The Most High getting ready to drop society, man. The Most High gonna start a new society. And guess who's gonna be? We need slaves in a new society. Guess who's gonna be the slave?
You.
So start doing your, eat your Wheaties and start doing your push-ups, man. Okay?
That's what we want.
I shouldn't do that. Who the hell are you to tell us that what we shouldn't do? In a so-called free country when we got freedom of speech. We can do, hey, you know what, man? Hey, you devils. See, you're being racist right now by telling us what we can or cannot do. The nerve of you, man.
The nerve.
The nerve of you.
The nerve.
No. It's not
the noise.
Okay, Engelbert, excuse me.
Yeah, okay, there should be, but there ain't.
There's not. Well, let me ask you a question.
Because of what you devils did,
that's
man.
That's right.
Okay?
You
put us in slavery, all right? I'm going to tell you something. I told you you're going to be a slave, right? Did not your foreparents enslave our foreparents? Just answer the question,
yes
man.
And no.
Yes and no. Did your foreparents enslave our foreparents?
No.
Okay, where your line go back to? Well, you from Northern Italy, right? From Northern Italy, right? You was a damn Roman. The Romans enslaved the Israelites in the Dark Nations. You are a Roman, man. You a Roman, man.
Roman. He got that Roman nose. Look at that.
He a Roman, man.
He got that Roman nose.
What look like? This dude looking like Caligula, man.
Yeah, Caligula Caesar over here.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
How you say?
The little boots.
You know, you wanna end racism, right?
No.
We are gonna end racism, man.
Right.
By putting the white man in slavery.
That's when it stops.
Put the white man.
That's when it stops.
Retribution.
If you want to end racism,
why do you need to film this?
How are you gonna?
What benefit is this doing to you?
How to edify the people.
Ending racism.
Okay, to edify.
You're gonna be a star, man. Don't you want to be a star?
How is that?
Let me ask you a question. Do you believe in God?
I believe in there's higher powers.
Okay, you believe in higher. How about you? Do you believe in God?
I don't know what I believe in.
That's an Edomite. That's a devil right
there.
That's
a Roman. That's
only a devil to answer that.
That's a Roman.
Answer that.
No, I see.
That's a Roman.
No, that's
man.
Not.
Roman.
That's not okay. You're that's targeting him. That's racist.
A hedonist.
But do you believe in God? Do you believe in God?
No. That's
see, guys. See, you don't believe. Now I'm gonna ask these brothers. Do you believe in God?
Yes.
Do you believe in God?
Absolutely.
Do you believe in God? All you guys believe in God. You believe in God? Okay. If you notice, these white folk don't. They got to think about it. Is it a trick question?
Yeah.
Anytime a cracker win an Oscar, they never say, I'd like to thank God. When a black man when the Israelites win an Oscar, they say, first and foremost, I'd like to thank God.
Okay.
Because God is not in you, man.
Right.
You don't know the Most High, okay?
You ever watch these devils when they go to a rock concert?
Oh, that's no.
Hey, hold up, man. I'm speaking, man. When they go to a rock concert, that's when the devil comes leaping out.
Oh, okay. All right.
Praise Satan.
What about
God, there you go, brother. That's it. You know the deal, brother. You know. Now watch. Now you guys try to deny that.
No.
What's the outcome of the yes or no? What's the difference?
What's the outcome?
What's the difference? No, really, tell me.
Are you from Ukraine, man?
No.
And where you from?
Australia.
Oh, so okay. You okay.
You're Aussie.
Now let's deal with the Aussies, right?
Yes.
The Aussies. How'd they get to the whites of Australia? Listen. All right. I'm okay. I got him. Listen.
Preaching you bullshit.
I'm not. They're not following me. I ain't got no hand in this guy's back.
That's right.
Okay. I don't have no magical wand over this brother.
That's right.
Okay. Now, how did the Australians get to Australia? The white Australians.
Look, in Australia, to be honest with you, there is no difference between white and black.
You know what, man? Let me give you the history. It was the English that took all the criminals among you whites, and they banished your ass to Australia, and then you took down the dark Aborigines, all
right? Right.
Which is racism, all
right? Right.
That's right.
Okay?
Right.
That's racism right there.
You know how the Aussies treat... The people, the
they're Japhics,
the Japhetic people, the natural people of Australia. We see how the Aussies, the
Aborigines,
treat the Aborigines of Australia. They don't treat
them like shit.
They treat them like shit.
When?
Right?
Back in the history, man.
If you want to talk about 300, 400 years ago, okay.
I'm talking about now, man. Who's the prime minister? Who's the prime minister of Australia?
Mr. Tony Abbott.
Was he white or black?
Doesn't matter.
He's white.
This country.
What about
this country?
He's a puppet. He's a white man's dog.
It's all politics.
But he's a major puppet. Okay. He's a puppet.
He's
not black. He don't set policy, man. He's told what to do, man.
I invite you to Australia in front of you.
No, I'ma come there. No, you don't gotta invite me. I'm gonna come over there when the missiles hit America. We're going to go to Australia, and we're going to put you into slavery, all right?
Make it, because you're going to be here at
the time. No, we're going to make it.
Why are they going to want the ships? I'm going to say this one thing. You see the ships? Okay? Okay? When you see the ships, then we will be killing you.
We're going to be delivering you.
We will be killing you. Don't be selling wolf tickets over here, man.
That hatred that you're having against him, that's the devil.
How do you figure?
How do I figure?
Give me Romans. What about that movie, 12 Years a Slave? You white people are the devil,
man. Just to say something. The last prime minister in Australia.
He's a white man.
Was that not of the devil?
The lady came to the TV. She said, no matter.
Was that of the devil?
You believe to God or not. No matter. You are black.
Bullshit.
You don't think.
That's bullshit, man.
So,
some bullshit.
But look,
how you
it's
say
not
this?
The devil is of God.
She is what coming
saying,
to real say that. So
it's
how
God
you
putting you in retribution.
You're doing
see,
the same thing the white
you
people
do. You white people, you done fucked everybody up.
Yeah, you're right. We're doing the same thing.
Right.
Galatians 6 and 7.
You done kicked everybody's ass.
We're not doing that thing, man.
500 years. Now it's your time to pick up, pay the pay for your sins, and y'all don't want to pay. Now, or it doesn't matter. Why we can't get along?
Because judgment is coming around, baby. You got it?
Yeah, Galatians 6 and 7.
Think about it.
It says...
Oh, yeah, what nationality are you, man?
I'm mixed.
Mixed with what?
Okay, I'm half white, half Vietnamese.
Okay, what's your father?
What's your father?
He's white.
Okay. Well, you're an Edomite.
You're a what?
Welcome to the club.
That's why you're hanging out with this guy.
We know.
You've been hanging out with this guy too long.
Why are you following the Bible?
Because it's the word of God.
It's the word of God.
Of course.
Are you sure about that?
Yes. Of course.
Who wrote that?
Men of the Lord.
Inspired by God.
Right. I know this thing has been going around.
You watch us on YouTube, right? You seen us on YouTube.
Oh, no, I haven't seen you.
You never said you saw us on YouTube?
Yes.
Okay, good.
But I want to say something.
Right.
For example, in Australia, doesn't matter black and white. The thing is important. It's a law. It's a rule.
When I see them Aborigines all up in the damn office buildings and running shit, then you can say that. Other than that,
a few months ago, a member went to the jail because he did something. And doesn't matter that was black.
Okay, well, the Australians should all go to jail. They should all go to jail.
Because you overran the
Aborigines, man.
No. First of all,
the Prime Minister came to the Parliament and said apologies for the.
Listen. That's what Clinton said. Clinton, Slick Willie, he apologized for black people going to slavery. Fuck your goddamn apology, man. And let a black man go into a nice white house and bash the mother's head in and rape the daughter and kill the father and take his money. And then when they catch him, he apologizes. Oh, you apologize? We're going to let you go. That'll never happen, my man. So let's deal with OJ Simpson. OJ said he never did it. They should have let him go. You never did it? Okay, you can go.
He apologized for something he didn't do.
Apology ain't going to work, man. Apology is not going to work, my man.
What about OJ?
Why don't they just give him, let him go?
Why didn't they leave OJ alone?
Oh, no, this nigga stole his own shit, and they locked him up. He stole his own shit.
They just had to find a way to lock the guy up because of his skin color.
And guess what? You white people are going to be locked up.
He didn't do anything. He came
but they still had to find a way. But they still had to find a way to lock him up. Why? Because of his skin color.
What's the way?
Hey, you know what, my man? Set you in the spirit of apology, man. An apology can work. All you got to do is say sorry.
Yes.
I want you to go in Macy's and grab some expensive shit and come out of there. When the cops catch you, you say, "Look, I apologize."
He gave.
And I'm pretty sure the cops are gonna let you go with all that expensive shit.
Right.
They're gonna crack your head. They're gonna lock your ass up, my man.
Listen.
And by the way,
you better deal with reality, man.
All right.
Ain't no fucking forgiveness, man.
Hey, by the way, let me say one thing. Yeah. By the way, so-called white man down in Australia, we know the history how they got there, right? They were war criminals that was kicked out of England.
Yeah, they were banished.
They were sent up to Australia.
And if they are human, they have a right to
a law. They were war criminals. You're right. They were human.
They had the right. They had the right. You're right. They had the. You had the. They had the right to rape, pillage, and rob,
which is what
Aborigines and that. And that's exactly what they did.
We are not judge. We say that was rape.
I mean, you gonna cause me to do a sit down on Australia, man.
We're
gonna do a sit down on Australia. Okay.
I agree with you that they did the bad things, but that's
okay. Good. But you're gonna pay for your.
I believe that the people who did the things should be responsible.
Okay. Well, good.
But not the whole race.
Okay. Good. Okay. Well, they're not here. How are we gonna get them if they're not here?
There are still people who are here.
No, I'm talking about the people going back to 300 years. The people that did that. How are we going
to
get them? How are we going
to
get them? We're going
to
get their children. Apology is not going to work.
First of all, you don't know. Hold on. Have you ever seen the movie? Hold on. Have you ever seen the movie Rumpa Stomper?
No, I haven't.
You never seen that movie? You should see that movie with Russell Crowe. You know who they were beating up in Rumpa Stomper? Your people in Australia. Your people. Go see the movie. Yeah, right?
That's like
no, I'm saying no.
He's an Edomite.
Yeah, they were beating. You your so-called Vietnamese in the movie Rumpa Stomper over there in Australia, which Russell Crowe starred in. They were going around just like the skinheads in London, in England. They were going around beating up Vietnamese people.
Why you are
because those people took over in Australia. They started having all the best businesses, the Vietnamese. So the white man over in Australia got mad and he started going around beating. It's the same shit in England with the skinheads. When the Jamaicans started coming to England, they started having war with the Jamaicans.
You are angry
right?
about 300 years
I
ago.
What about now?
What about now?
Same shit is going
today.
On now.
Yeah, but there are good white people.
Hey, listen up.
You ain't dealing with reality.
Listen up.
You've been down under too long.
This will answer your question.
I don't think it's totally fair. This is not fair what you guys are doing.
Isaiah 14 and 21. Prepare slaughter for his children.
That's what
you're the children of your daddy's the devil.
For the iniquity of their fathers.
You got to pay for what your ancestors did that's because right. they're not here. So you got to pay for it. You got to pick up the tab, my man.
And you, homeboy, so right. you're talking about 300 years ago?
That's right.
I got something for you 300
How does that work? How is that?
Listen.
How is that fair in God's eyes?
Let me read
just
this.
A second.
Well, just said it. That's God speaking, man.
That's God speaking,
How is that fair? Think about it.
How is it fair?
Now, how is it fair how I have to pay for my father's?
Because there's a thing called reincarnation. You are your forefathers coming back. Just like that racist devil right there.
That dude's a super racist.
He's a super racist,
well,
man.
I can see it.
I can see the racism popping, demons popping off.
You guys, this is low. What you're doing is you're attacking like that's low.
Right? Look at this guy,
don't be low like the devil.
Fucking niggas.
Don't be low.
He wants to call us all a bunch of niggas.
I love you. I love all of you.
I don't love you.
I love you.
I don't love you.
All right, Bonnie. All right, Bonnie. I love you. You love me. All that bullshit. Get out of here, man.
I do.
Okay,
I'm
the show is over. I'll see you in slavery.
You love us, right?
Going down under.
I'll see you in slavery. I'll explain this all. I'll explain this all to you in slavery, man.
Yep.
While I got, and then everything that we're quoting is out of the Bible. Cut. So what I have to say about that? And that's scripture.
That's scripture. And if you love us, put some money in the pot, man.
You want to know how
put
we know
money
all this?
I think
it's misdirected.
We don't want your money. We don't want your money, man.
Misdirected.
We don't want your money, man.
You are in danger, my friend. I believe you have a problem, my friend.
And the scripture says, a wise man shall be mad. So if we have misdirected anger, then we're wise then. I can read it right out of the Bible.
Wise? You're being racist. How is being racist
God
being
is, I told you there's nothing wrong with being a racist, man.
Then don't be racist like God.
Oh, no, we're going to be racist. Okay.
Ecclesiastes 7 and 7. Surely oppression maketh a wise man mad. And the gift destroyeth the heart. So we're being oppressed every day.
We got another devil right here.
Two more devils over here.
Got some more devils.
You white people than the devil.
Yep. Yeah.
We're being oppressed every day.
Right, the devil.
You're the devil.
Wow.
You and your old lady.
And we've been looking for the devil, and guess what? He's popping out.
Yeah, he's popping up. You're the devil. The devil wants you.
And he's the chief devil.
He's the chief devil. That's Caligula right there.
That's the chief devil.
We could dress this guy up in a Roman outfit, and he'll fit right in.
We could do what do you call that?
We could do the Gladiator part two.
Rosemary.
You want to make a movie, man? We'll get you to play Caligula, man.
Yeah.
In the movie, you look just like one of them Roman faggots,
you
man.
You guys are rocking out what I say.
Yeah, because what you're saying has
what
no
you're saying is,
substance.
It does. It
has no relevance.
You guys are so scared right now. You guys are scared of the truth.
What do you got to say, Caligula?
What you're doing right now is the devil's
work. What do you got to say, Caligula?
Yeah, I do. I do.
You want to speak up, man?
You got to say, speak up, man.
You know why you're here? Because of guilt, man.
You're guilty.
You're trying to talk your way out of this, man.
I can see it, man.
You can smell it all.
You got that hate. I can see that hate
coming
from your eyes, man. I can see the hate coming out.
You're seeping with racism.
I'm not
mean. You're just a faggot, man.
Go ahead. You want to call me that N-word, huh? You want to call me that N-word?
The
Bible says you're supposed to kill faggots.
Oh!
What do you guys, what do you think about?
If someone's homosexual heard what you said, you'd be so.
Wait a minute, they should kill all homos, man. I can't help you guys.
If
a man also lie with mankind, as he lieth with a woman, both of them have committed an abomination.
Okay. Your right of allocution is over.
We're going to pronounce sentence against you. You were going into slavery, all right? First of all, you're a little boy, man. You guys are kids.
He ain't a boy. He's a girl.
I'm sorry.
He's a little girl, man.
He's a boy.
He's a little girl.
Take care of Lover and Vamoose.
I want you to film them doing this thing.
That's
his boyfriend. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. What
is his boyfriend?
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, the village is down there.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
You live in the village, right? You had a skeeful place in the village.
What you have to say, man?
You guys doing this to us.
You don't mind if I call you Caligula, right?
That's what they're doing.
You don't mind if I call you Caligula, right?
Yeah.
Is this not Caligula?
Yeah.
In the reincarnation, we got Caligula here, man. So when this video is entitled, GMS meets Caligula.